you guys know the charity chart. You see it right there. It's self-explanatory. I don't have any cash on me, thank God. I left it upstairs. But it's been really beating me to death. We cut out some of them, the ball wallet. Now it's just going to be like violent ones, which is funnier. So if you let me do this to you, then I put that much money in. If you want to do it to me, you put that much money in. See what I'm saying? If you don't,
if you stop things and do that.
Yeah, you know. And we haven't really figured out a timing on it yet.
If we put the money and we really got to give it up, I mean, we don't get it back at the end of the show.
No.
It's just for real.
I've already gone through a lot of money in this damn thing. And we're going to bring the jar down. Okay, the jar is for if somebody says something hacky or like pandering. The judge, the panel over there will just drop that jaw and you're going to cough up 10 to 20.
I might as well get it over with now.
All right, let's go.